Brenda L. Green.
Man, y'all go and kick back. Back up, back up. I got this shit, man. Hello?
Hello? Hello? Yeah, this is the motherfucking kidnappers and we want the motherfucking money.
How much we talking about?
You read the damn note.
Hey, cut the chit-chat and tell them how much we want.
Wait, hold on.
How much we want? 50 cent, fool.
Hey, we want 50 cent, fool. Wait, hold on.
50 cent?
Is that what all this is about? Two punk-ass motherfucking quarters?
Man, 50,000, dog. Use your fucking brain.
Hello? Yeah. Wait, hold on. Wait, take me off the motherfucking speakerphone. You're making me nervous. Yeah, we want 50,000 and all fresh, crisp 20s. Dubs.
Hundreds, fool?
I mean hundreds, fool. Cinos.
Stupid motherfuckers. Hey, you know what? Hey, tell them to hold on a second. Tell them to hold on.
Wait, hold on a second.
What? Do your mama got call ID block on the phone?
No, why?
Stupid motherfuckers. Hang up.
I'm gonna call y'all right back.
What happened?
They just hung up.
Now what we gonna do?
You think they got caller ID at a damn car wash?
I hope not.
I fucked up, huh?
They must have realized they didn't block their caller ID. They probably called back with the block.
There they go.
See? The number's gone now. These guys are not too smart. I'm gonna call the phone number in to one of my partners down at LAPD and get some info on it. What's the number to 911? I'll call it in. One out of 12.
Man, enough with this bullshit. Let me answer the phone. Hello?
Hello? Yeah, it's the kidnappers again. Look, me and Face.
Man, you just said my name.
Them niggas is ignorant.
Nigga, who is you? Destiny Child? Nigga, ain't nobody said your motherfucking name.
Hey.
Let me take care of this business, man. Hello?
They got to be the stupidest motherfuckers.
Yeah, look. Sorry about that, man. Anyway, this the kidnappers again, man.
Man, stop saying that shit over the phone. Damn.
I can't say shit, can I? Chill out, man.
It's messed up what happened to Mr. Wash. Bust it! Mr. Wash, oh, God, he's lost.
Super cop security request.
Hey! Okay, you guys need to go to work like it's a regular day.
It is a regular day. And tuck it in your belly, nigga.
Look, we want the motherfucking money. You want to see him again?
Yeah, but how we know you got him? And if he's still alive.
Listen to this.
Ow!
Damn.
You little son of a bitch. Kick your ass.
Hello? Yeah. So look, I see y'all at closing time with all the money, all of it, and no police.